Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza, yeah, for me. So, man, welcome to J from the D. This is Legend Talk. So, we're going to do something different in this motherfucker, bro. So, I cannot believe this. Like, I was walking through the aisle, bro, and figured out, like, hey, bro, what kind of pizza do I want to take home? And I found this. Bro, Lil Yachty got his own pizza, bro. It's called Yachty's Deep Cuts Pizzeria. Cheddar cheese seasoned crust with hot honey cheese. You know, I had to try this out, man. Look at the back of the box. See, hot honey sauce. Seven kinds of cheese. Cheddar cheese seasoned crust. You know how I cook a pizza, so that's right there. But, man, I gotta check this out and see what Lil Yachty doing, bro. I don't know, like, does he, like, really got his own pizza, bro? Or, like, is it, like, a wrap snack type of deal? I'm with the wrap snack type of pizza, bro. That'd be kind of lit. You know, different kind of flavors of pizza. This dude got hot honey pizza, bro. Some people say, I think it's good. Some people, this could be bad. This could be decent. We never know, bro. We're going to check this out, man. And we're going to do a little bit of a taste test and tell you guys, like, how I feel about it. Because Lil Yachty on a pizza? Come on, bro. We got to check this out. No playing, no games. We got to check this out. See what Lil Yachty. Bro, this could be the next big thing, bro. Hot honey cheese. Sweet and hot cheese pizza. Pizzeria, baby. Let's check it out, man. Just letting you guys know, I got this from Walmart. Yeah. Give me that sponsor. All right. So y'all better not be like, trying to like, bro, you can't cook a pizza right or something like that. The only problem I had with this pizza, like making it, like, I guess like with the cheese and stuff, like it's so cheesy, bro, all around that it's hard to flip it. Like it starts slumping into the oven. So like it's so much cheese in it. Like it's like a New York pizza, like super sloppy and all, you know. So let's try this motherfucker, bro. Oh yeah, and Lil Yachty, if this pizza is trash, bro, I'm holding you accountable, bro. I'm going to tag you in this video and everything, bro. For real. You know, I had to come with the Hawaiian punch. Stop playing with me. For the moment of truth. Your Bean Max, beaming big beans on my Bean Max. Don't play around on my phone, ho. Give me sex. Bro. Why is this good, bro? What the hell? This is good. It's so good. What's so good about it is how the pizza, this is the pizza right here. This is how, like, how the honey mixes with the cheese, bro. It's crazy, bro. And then it had that extra spice to it at the end, bro. This pizza good, bro. What's going on? Oh, that's so good, bro. That's so good. Bro, I know it's crazy, but I'm giving this pizza like a 10 out of 10, bro. The way the honey mixes with the cheese, bro, it's crazy, bro. This is good as hell, bro.
You want that piece? Too bad. Give me that.
All right, that's the end of the video. Like and subscribe, you know the deal, man. Tell your friends about the channel. Just leave me in peace if I can enjoy this pizza, bro. Yo, Yachty, you did something, bro, for real.